Okay, I've just put the last bit of wood on now, and it's just burnt off. All the flames have disappeared from the chimney, so I'm just going to turn the gas back on again. It reignites. This will just burn off the last of the wood and clean up the glazes. Stop them getting all muddy and dark. See at the chimney there, that's just burning the last of the ash and the wood off from in the firebox. Once that disappears, I know that all of the kiln's clean inside. It's just going, getting less and less and less now, you can see.